We have invested in a brand new DTF printer, which means we can print our own apparel and tote bags. This was our first experiment. We printed off the design, queued it in the oven, and then pressed it in the heat press. We ran into a few issues and print errors at first, but we finally managed to perfect the process and we did these three bags. Not bad for the first day.